eastbound ethanol loads pass through Wilts Curve in Freemansburg, just east of Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, on a cloudy winter afternoon. A pair of UPEMDs trail the NS Jivo. A towering structure, the Tunkhannock Viaduct in Nicholson, Pennsylvania, has known many owners, including the Delaware, Lackawanna, and Western, the Delaware and Hudson, and now Canadian Pacific. A southbound manifest, led by four NS units, crosses the impressive structure on its way to Enola. CP and ICE units lead 259 north out of Allentown with a short train. After standing around in the cold for an hour and a half, Hazleton Local H67 finally creeps toward Allentown Yard with the NYC Heritage Unit leading. Construction for a new bridge over the Lehigh River can be seen behind the train. Union Pacific EMDs lead a manifest into Allentown Yard. Thank you. Three KCS units take Atlanta-bound stack train 203 west through the cornfields outside Shippensburg on a rainy January afternoon. A pair of Union Pacific units lead a recrewed 30T across the Rockville Bridge on a beautiful afternoon. Light power returns to Enola after fueling in Harrisburg. A CN-SD75I leads a power-heavy 37Q west through Mount Holly Springs. Thank you. It's late morning, and the most recent snowstorm is still raging, as 211 heads west with a pair of BNSF units.